And the Rock. We've got Kid Kenshin, draws for the LLN, moving up by there's a blue label to grab the lead. Three wide, we have Classy Babe, then followed away by Batas Kamaopa, Natagshol, Hayaku Jabez, and Daldalero. Is the early trailer, blue label, high ball sitting in front, leads by about three, and in second, we have Kid Kenshin, racing on the outside, Classy Babe, a length back to Batas Kamao. Hayaku Jabez comes next alongside Panatagshol, and Daldalero is still running at the tail of the field. Another fourth turn. Blue Label enjoying a length lead. Kid Kenshin now trying to get closer in second. Classy Babe drops back in third. Then moving up now to take fourth is Hayaku Jabez. Batas Kamao is racing in fifth. Then followed over by Panatagshol and Daldalero. As they turn for home, now four of them in the corner. Blue Label at the center. Moving up by the rail. Hayaku Jabez. Classy Babes racing on the outside. Hayaku Jabez now the leader. Classy Babe moving up on the outside. Classy Babe, Hayaku Jabez, and entering the finish line, it's Hayaku Jabez. Classy Babe, Batas Kamao, Kid Kenshin, Daldalero, Blue Label, and Panatagshol comes in last.